हेलो एवरीवन, आज का जो टॉपिक है वो है ईयू गोल्डन वीजा, जो कि एक इन्वेस्टमेंट बाय रेजिडेंसी ऑप्शन है यूरोपियन कंट्रीज में। आइए इसके बारे में और इन्फॉर्मेशन देखते हैं कि कौन कौन सी कंट्रीज अभी गोल्डन वीजा प्रोवाइड कर रही हैं। सो लेट स्टार्ट। ईयू गोल्डन वीजा अपडेटेड इन्वेस्टमेंट ऑप्शन फॉर रेजिडेंसी इन 2024। गोल्डन वीजा प्रोग्राम्स इन द ईयू ऑफर अ यूनिक अपॉर्चुनिटी फॉर फॉरनर्स टू एक्वायर रेजिडेंसी इन एक्सचेंज for financial investment. Despite calls from the European Commission to terminate these schemes due to allegations of money laundering and corruption, many EU countries continue to operate them. Here's a detailed look at the various golden visa program across Europe, including recent changes and options available. First, Hungary. Relaunch of the guest investor program. Hungary has revised its golden visa program known as the Guest Investor Program, which was terminated in 2017. Effective from 1st July this year, the Guest Investor Program allows internationals to acquire residency through several investment options. First option is real estate investment. Purchase a real estate unit for at least 2,50,000 euros and a residential property for 5 lakh euros. Second option, educational donation. Donate a minimum of 1 million euro to a higher educational institution in Hungary. Second, Greece. Greece Golden Visa is one of the most affordable options in Europe. To qualify, investors need to contribute at least 2,50,000 euros in real estate. In some parts of Greece, the minimum investment has been raised to 8 lakh euros to address the housing crisis. Third, Spain. Invest in Spanish companies, government bonds or bank deposit. A minimum investment of 2 lakh euros in government bonds, at least 5 lakh euros in corporate bonds or shares, a minimum of 2,50,000 euros in innovative startups. Fourth, Italy. You can invest at least 2 million in government bonds. Minimum investment of 5 lakhs in corporate bonds or shares. Minimum investment of 2,50,000 euro in innovative startups. Let's move forward. Fifth, Portugal. Portugal has also removed the real estate investment options from its golden visa scheme. The program now includes investment in scientific and technological projects, contributing to the preservation of cultural sites, investing in specific financial investments. The newly introduced residence permit for social investment option allows for a broader range of qualifying investments. तो ये पांच उस समय यूरोपियन कंट्रीज हैं जो गोल्डन वीजास को दे रही हैं इन्वेस्टमेंट बाय रेजिडेंसी ऑप्शन। और इसके बारे में अगर आपको कंट्री वाइज डिटेल इन्फॉर्मेशन चाहिए, बहुत से वीडियोस ऑलरेडी अपलोडेड हैं मेरे चैनल पे। अगर आपको कोई और भी इन्फॉर्मेशन चाहिए तो आप कमेंट करके मेरे से पूछ सकते हैं। आई विल बी रियली हैप्पी टू हेल्प यू। थैंक्स फॉर वॉचिंग।